Want to know a cool trick? Think of a number, any number, and then double it. Add 6, and then divide it in half, and then subtract the original number. You got 3, didn't you? It's a pretty cool trick, right?